right now. Clap your hands on the beat. Clap your hands on the beat. When I say hey, you say ho, hey, hey. When I say hey, you say ho, hey, hey. Deo, deo, deo. Deo, come and me one go home. Hey. Dancing, wherever you may be. Come on, everybody. I am the Lord of the dancing, and I'll lead you all. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, it is my absolute honor to welcome you all here to Spark Arena for the 2018 House Music! Wow. Dating all the way back into the 1940s, house music has been a part of King's tradition. It's been a part of King's life. And right now, right here in our students, you are part of that tradition. This is it. All the hard work, all the preparation, all the sacrifice that you have made comes down to right now. Last 2 weeks we celebrated Small House and the level was just incredible. And tonight we celebrate Big House. Now, I'm just looking at a few of these songs here. And I think the songs that you've chosen totally encapsulate the feeling and the culture in this school. I mean, here we go, Piet. I'm so excited. It really does, it really does want. I want to dance with somebody. Especially if there's an uptown girl. It reminds me of April Sun in Cuba. Oh. Wants me to bring my friends out and say, come on, friends. Come on, Eileen. We've even got a little bit of Michael. Thriller. And of course, Rock With You. Yay, backstage. I remember years ago, Michael Jackson came to Auckland. He came to New Zealand. And the crowd were going crazy. The atmosphere, the pressure, it was awesome. I remember my three sisters were watching. Well, we were on our couch at home watching the delayed broadcast, but it was great. The atmosphere there was incredible, and it's similar to Just Like Tonight. These songs again, we've got still more songs. Reggae Nights. We built this city. Get out of my dreams and into my car. And of course, last one, oh, what a night. Backstage as well. You know what? It is one of those nights. It is one of those nights. A night to remember. To remember indeed. You know what? I have to thank a few people for the night, because without a few people, this night wouldn't be possible. So first, to the Friends Association, thank you for your continual support. The Friends have allowed us to watch the big screens, which you see in front of you, and also help with the transport. Would also like to extend to the extended King's community, for their support and their guidance. Well, we've got two people, very important people tonight, and they are our judges. They are our judges. So please give a warmest welcome, firstly to Paul McLaney. Let's give him a hand. He's at the back there. He's a New Zealand-based composer, singer, guitarist, musical director. He has a performance career spanning over 20 years, 18 albums, and currently Paul is the music director for the Pop-Up Glow. Let's give him another hand. Our second judge, Jeannie Little. She's a composer, singer-songwriter, arranger, and musical director. Currently, she's the head of music at Green Bay High School with over 30 years of experience. Please give Jeannie Little a big hand. Now, just to remind all the students and everyone here, there are four categories. The first category is style, where they'll be looking at the contrast in the song. The second category is commitment, where they'll be looking at the costumes, the choreography, and the whole house enjoying it. The next one is accuracy, where they'll be looking at how accurate the instrumentation and the tone of the song are. And the last category is togetherness. Is their performance in sync together with a tight ensemble? They're the four categories that they'll be judging from tonight. Well, we're about to begin, but if I could have your attention very, very quickly so I can inform you some of the health and safety protocols. The first is, in case of an emergency, please follow event staff and ushers to the nearest exit. The assembly area is at the front of the building on the plaza or the rear assembly point on the grass next to the storage building. Also, there is a dedicated St. John's ambulance present in the Spark medical room. Well, as you can see me, our first house for tonight to start us off. It is a hard act to do. Let's give it up for Green Bank. Green Bank House Song is December 1963. Oh, what a night. Artist Frankie Valli and the Four Seasons, and the house captain is Lockie Dixon. I asked Lockie and he said that this song chose encapsulates the pride, the joy, the glory and the mana behind the Green Bank. This year they've worked especially hard on their togetherness as well as creating their own harmonies that display a high level of sophistication. Their conductor here, Will Harris, has worked on his awkward hype moves and I'm sure will be a true spectacular of the Green Bank House. To perform for you, December 1963, oh what a night, let's give it up for Green Bank! Thank you. What an awesome first act. Well done again to Greenbank. It is always hard to be the first act. Well done, awesome performance. Next up, make some noise for Parnell House. Parnell House are singing Rock With You by, of course, Michael Jackson. House Captain Regan Sheehan, he said this. He said he chose our song as fast-paced, brings the magic of Michael Jackson back to life. Look out for the groovy MJ actions and listen to the upbeat voices and multi-part harmony. Reaching number one on both the US Top 100 and the R&B singles of 1979, performing Rock With You. Let's give it up for Parnell House! Different, well, we'll make it all night. Absolutely outstanding. Well done again to Parnell House. Great little Michael Jackson piece right there. Next up, make some noise for Schoolhouse. Yeah. Schoolhouse are singing Come On Eileen by Dixie's Midnight Runners, House Captains, Liam Heron, George Corey Wright. SHT Schoolhouse team are singing Come On Eileen because it's an absolute classic and showcases the talent of the school. Our key performance are George Corey Wright as Johnny Ray and also Thorne Parks dressing up as Eileen. Enjoy this number one selling hit to encourage everybody to be true and respectful, performing Come On Eileen. Let's give it up for Schoolhouse. Tonight's gonna be a good night. Are we having a good night? Are we having a good night? Woohoo! Well done again to Schoolhouse. Absolutely, another absolute incredible performance. Next up, let's give it up for Marsden House. Mars and House are doing Thriller by Michael Jackson. House Captain Sam Robertson and Finn McLaughlin have said they chose the song Thriller because they thought it was unlike any other that had been performed in Big House before because of its epicness and its freakiness. Look out for Finn McLaughlin and Will Lowndes acting as Michael Jackson and his girl, who are all trying to escape from the hordes of zombies around them. On another note, Marsden would like to dedicate this song to one of their own, Michael Wheeler. Singing Thriller, let's give it up for Marsden House! Well done again to Marsden House, outstanding rendition again of Thriller. Let's give them a hand. Well, next up, we've got Minimal House. Minimal House are singing Uptown Girl by Billy Joel and house captain Holly Hardy. She said, we chose the song Uptown Girl because it's fun, it's upbeat, and all the girls in the house have fun whilst practicing the song for the competition. We practice all day and all night with our stunt team, with our harmonies and our choreography to put this performance together, and we really believe it's worth it. Performing Uptown Girl, let's give it up for Middlemore! Well done again to Middlemore House. How about that little bit of acrobatics in the middle? That was outstanding. Outstanding. Well, we're moving right along. Can you believe that we're already almost halfway through the Big House competition? Man, time flies when you are having fun. Next up, let's make some noise for Major House. Major House are singing April Sun in Cuba by Dragon. And house captain Josh McLaughlin said, as defending champions for house music, we've got big shoes to fill and high expectations set. The Major boys feel confident in maintaining a high level over the years and bring the heat of April Sun to the audience. Another Kiwi banger. Major House sends an empowering message. optimizing and pride, once again plucking the heartstrings of Aotearoa, New Zealand. Performing for you, April Sun and Cuba. Let's give it up for Major House. It's heating up in here. Another outstanding performance by Major House with April Sun and Cuba. Next up, make some noise for Selwyn House. Selwyn House are singing Reggae Nights by Jimmy Cliff and House Captain Caleb Brook. He said, "We chose this song because Selwyn is a very culturally diverse house. We have also a surprise. Where Jack Williams dances exactly like Chris Brown, so you are in for a treat." Now personally I love this song because of the lyrics coming from north, south, east and west, which is exactly why we're here today, to come together for the name of music and for our school. Here performing for you, Reggae Nights, let's give it up for Selwyn House! well done again to Reggae Nights at Selwyn. Didn't they do well? See the flip here on the stage? Outstanding. Well, next up, let's make some noise for Pete House. Pete House are singing I'm So Excited by the Pointer Sisters. House Captain Sean Tarr, Daniel Song, said that they chose the song because it brings out the very best of the pale blue paradise. Although disappointed with Small House and their placings, they know that Big House will give them the opportunity to redeem valuable points. And so they put in the very extra effort. Watch out for Mr. Elvis Presley up here, Winston Lee, here to perform for you. I'm So Excited, Pete House! Excited. Make some noise if you're excited. Woo-hoo-hoo. Are you having a good time? Let's go. Well done again to Pete House. Next up, make some noise, St. John's House. St. John's are singing We Built the City by Starship. House Captains John T. Poole and Millennium Summit Evie said they chose this song because their head of house, Oscar Marsh, famously says it's groovy, it's an all-time classic, and it's jazzy. What more could you want from a song? It's a 1985 hit single in Australia, Canada, and the United States. Here to perform for you, We Built This City. Let's give it up for St. John's! Up, we have Taylor House! Taylor House is singing I Wanna Dance With Somebody and Girls Just Wanna Have Fun by Whitney Houston and Cyndi Lauper and their house captain, Sophie Turner. She said, Whitney Houston's I Wanna Dance With Somebody contains the vibrancy and the electricity that brings Taylor to King's College. This groovy tune and classic was such a hit that it was even played for the newlyweds of Prince Harry and Meghan. Watch out for Taylor's bride and groom. As one of the biggest houses in school, they've put the extra time and the extra effort to perform for you this evening. Performing I Just Wanna Dance With Somebody and Girls Wanna Have Fun. Let's give it up for Taylor House!
Thank you.
Wow, wow, wow. Can you believe that we're up to our last house? Well done again. Well done again to Taylor. Outstanding performance. But now we welcome April House. April House are singing Get Out of My Dreams and Into My Car by Billy Ocean. The house captain, Isaiah Mapusua, said April House is bringing another lit, energy-filled performance that brings more than sophistication. It demonstrates the bond that April has, wanting everybody to have fun and have a good time. Spreading the Wairua throughout Spark Arena. Let's give it up, performing Get Out of My Dreams and Into My Car, April House!
Get into my car!
It's electric. It's electric. Can you believe it? All the big house performances have just finished, and the judges now have left the building to go and deliberate. As they do that, just as in previous years, the top three houses that finished in Small House get to perform this evening. And in third place, we have Major! Major sang Let's Stay Together by Al Green, and Josh McLaughlin said that they chose this song because they wanted to change from the from past performances with bangers to slow it right down to soul. They've finally broken the fourth place curse. Let's Stay Together is about no matter good or bad, happy or sad, they'll always stay together. Here to perform for you, Let's Stay Together, Al Green, Major House.
Drives me. Girl, I lose myself over those.
I just had to let you know you're mine.
Hands on your body, I don't wanna waste no time. Feels like forever, even if forever's tonight. Just lay with me. Waste this night away with me. You're mine. I can't recall it. I just gotta say, I just gotta say, I just gotta say. Well, I just gotta say. Yeah. Some people live for the fortune, yeah. Some people live just for the fame. Some people live for the power, yeah. Some people live just to play the game. Some people think that the physical things define what's within. I've been there before, but that life's a bore. So superficial. Some people want it all, but I don't want nothing at all. If it ain't you, baby, if I ain't got you, baby. Some people want diamond rings, but some just want everything. But everything means nothing if I ain't got you. Let's stay together.
Come on.
Said I
mixed up. I don't even know if I had been to GC's. Coming second in Small House. Minimal. Singing Sweet Child of Mine. I don't need to say anymore. Let's get it up for Minimal. Singing Sweet Child of Mine.
Check. 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 Check.
Sweet child of mine.
Where do we go? Where do we go now? Sweet child of mine.
Where do we go?
the middle more. Outstanding. Holly Saw playing that amazing, amazing electric guitar. Me with Chapman on the saxophone. Brilliant. Absolutely brilliant. Well, now it's time to listen to the first place. Let's give it up for Marston House. Marston House sang I'm Out of Love by Anastasia, and they chose the song to showcase Marston's talent both vocally and throughout the band. It is also a very upbeat and exciting performance. Watch out for Hancock's tenor sax solo, as well as the Year 9 Adam Wong shredding it on the electric guitar. Performing I'm Out of Love by Anastasia, let's give it up for our small house champions, Marston!
Working it out all right. Tell me yesterday, did you know?
stronger. Marston Smallhouse, outstanding students. Don't sit down, students. Don't sit down. Stand up, students. Just the students. The judges has finished deliberating, and so I'm going to invite the headmaster, Mr. Simon Lamb, and the judges to come up here shortly. But before we do, for the first time at King's College, parents and caregivers and guardians and family, the students of King's College would now like to come together as a school and sing for you, one of our bangers that we sing in chapel. So for the very first time singing King's College, we're gonna sing Jerusalem for our parents, and welcome on our caregivers, welcome on our judges. Here we go.
Jerusalem, Jerusalem.
Give our parents and family a hand, and let's welcome Headmaster Simon Lamb and the judges, and also Musical Director Mr. David McNeil. Let's give them a hand right now as they come to stage.
Well, we started with "Oh, What a Night," and what a night it's been. First group I'd really like to acknowledge tonight, and I'd really like the community to join me in this, and that is to the students who have done a magnificent job tonight. We are very proud of you and delighted to witness what we've seen today. So let's applaud the students first. Well done. To the House Prefects and the House Masters, we also thank you for the part that you've played. And we'd also like to acknowledge three people who have really worked behind the scenes, the works not seen, and that's Glenn Howe, David McNeil, and Bridget White. Let's give those people a warm congratulations. I'd like to call Jenny and Paul forward, our judges. They've had a difficult job to do, and we'd really like to applaud you for not only the judging of Small House, but Big House this evening. Thank you very much. And for the man of the moment, our MC, Onasai, thank you so much for a great job again this evening. I'd like to thank the Friends again for their significant support of Big House Music, for all that you've done in the past and what you have done for us this evening. I'd also like to extend that gratitude to the wider community. We move the school forward with your support, and we really appreciate the way that you come out to these events, that you support the school in so many ways, and I'd like the students to join me in thanking the community and the way that that community supports their learning and their education at King's. To the visitors in the room, and I know there's many of you here, welcome to an ordinary day at King's College. It's just the way we do things around here. And so, straight to the results. We are first going to give to you the Big House ranked order, this evening's event. Here we go, from 11th place to one. 11th place goes to school. Yeah. 10th place goes to Parnell. Yeah. 9th place goes to Pierce. 8th place goes to St. John's. 7th place goes to Selwyn. 6th place goes to Middlemore. 5th place goes to Taylor. 4th place goes to Marsden. 3rd place goes to Greenbank. 2nd place goes to Major, and 1st is Abel. So now to the overall rank order, combining the scores of Small House and Big House in reverse order, they are 11th place, Piat, 10th place, Parnell, 9th place, School, 8th place, St. John's, 7th place, Selwyn. 6th place, Taylor. 5th place, Greenbank. 4th place, Middlemore. 3rd place, Major. 2nd place, Averill. 1st to Marsden. 'd like to call forward the leaders, student leaders of Marsden and Averill, because Small House Music Prize goes to Marsden. Let's welcome Marsden onto the stage. The Big House Trophy goes to Averill. Let's welcome Averill onto the stage. And so the overall House Music Trophy to 2018 goes to Marsden. Thank you for your attendance. Thanks for a great show. Have a great evening. Good night.